Hey y'all, y'all know y'all ain't doing nothing. Come on in this kitchen now and help me make these brown butter turtle pecan cookies, my recipe. Now let me tell you something, this video is going too fast, so I'm gonna let y'all enjoy the sights. But the key to this is browning the butter, honey. Just make sure you melt it and keep swirling around the pan. It's gonna foam up real good and it's gonna turn brown at the bottom, and you know you got it together. Put it in a bowl and let it cool before you start working with it. And then just enjoy the rest of the recipe. I know it's going real fast and I'm sorry, but honey, these cookies were so cotton picking good. You hear me? They were so good and nutty and buttery. I added oatmeal to give it a little texture, but that's just my little twist on it. Make sure you let your batter cool before you put it in a pan and bake it so your cookies won't spread all the way out. Love y'all. Bye.